Children, in this video, we will learn to divide the whole into equal parts and express it as a fraction. Appu asked Bunny to pluck some mangoes from the garden and bring it to his house. In return, Appu would give him such a big rectangle-shaped chocolate. On hearing this, Bunny agreed. When Bunny reached Appu's garden, he saw that the tree was very tall. Just then, Babban was passing by. He asked Babban for help. Babban told Bunny that he could pluck the mango by climbing up the tree. But in return, he would have to give him half of the chocolate. Children, do you know what half is? Suppose Bunny's chocolate is of such a rectangle shape. Now, if we divide it into two equal parts, like this, this part is one part of these two equal parts. We can also write it as a fraction in this way. Here, 2 is the total number of parts and 1 is one part of those two equal parts. We also call this half of this whole chocolate. Bunny agreed. Now Babban quickly climbed up the tree and plucked all the mangoes.
But what is this? How will both of them take these mangoes to Appu's house?
Neither of them has any basket or bag.
Look,
Chanda is passing by. She also has an empty basket. Babban and Bunny asked for her basket and told her the entire story. Chanda told them that she could give them her basket, but she wanted an equal share of the chocolate. So now they have to divide the chocolate into 3 equal parts. Children, can you tell how they can divide this chocolate into 3 equal parts? If you wish to, you may stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children. You have divided this correctly. Now, can you tell how can we express the parts got by each one of the 3 as a fraction? There are a total of 3 equal parts of the chocolate, and each one will get one part of it. Now, we can write it as a fraction in this way. We also call this 1/3 of the whole chocolate. In this way, all 3 will get 1/3 of the chocolate. Chanda also agreed and filled all the mangoes in the basket. But when they tried to lift the basket, it was too heavy and none of them were able to lift it. Just then, Bhola the donkey was passing by. Once again, Bhola also decided to help, and in return, he too asked for an equal share of chocolate for himself. Now, can you divide this chocolate into 4 equal parts? Write the part of the chocolate received by each one of them as a fraction. If you wish to, you may stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have found the correct answer. We also call 1/4 as 1/4. Finally, the 4 of them reached Appu's house with the mango basket. Appu gave Bunny such a chocolate. He divided the chocolates into 4 equal parts, as found in the answer by you, and gave each of them one part of it. Children, in this lesson, we learned about dividing the whole into equal parts and how to write it as a fraction.